Hello, in this video tutorial I will show you how to speed your player character using the mouse. You can search on web, but most of these video tutorials are old and use old API. Let's begin with the script. This is the script. You need to use the new user input service and run service. Then you need to create an input beacon. This will parse your input from your mouse. You can see I set two options for this player. One is for mouse button 1, which is the left mouse button, and the one is mouse button 2, it's the right mouse button. And for each case of if input user input type, I set the game player local player character humanoid walk speed to this number, which is high speed for player. And if I press the mouse button 2, the walk speed will come to the default 16 speed. You can check this on game settings. On the world tab, you can see the walk speed is set to 16. This means 4.48 meters per second. Let's test this script. Let's press the left mouse and the right mouse. Now I press the left and now I press the right. You can see the speed of the character is changing. Also you can see how dummy character jump over the spinner. This is an old bug and seems to like the fireplace. Hello, how do you do? Okay, thank you, bye bye, please subscribe and like it.